Hi everyone, and welcome to Upload VP. My name is Andrew Watts, and in this WordPress tutorial, we're gonna learn about this.
This is a complete WordPress tutorial for beginners. The course includes how to add logo, main menu, top navigation menu, social media, a contact page with a contact form, add a post with images, text, headlines, widgets in the sidebar, how to install a new widget, widgets in the footer, contact information in the footer with email link, copyright text with a copyright logo. If you don't have your own web hosting or domain, I personally use and recommend Bluehost.com. They have the best web hosting starting at $3.95 per month. You get free domain, free site builders, one-click WordPress installer, 24/7 support. If you want to use Bluehost.com, I will leave a link in the description. Okay, so let's log in to my account. Click on login. Add your username and password. Click on submit. Click on login to your site. Go to the website. The first thing we want to do is to install a theme. We are going to use a theme called newspaper. This is a newspaper from Theme Forest. It's a blog and magazine theme. It's one of the best sellers here on Theme Forest. You can buy it for $59. We can go and have a live preview. This is the theme example. It's a nice and clean magazine and blog theme. You can also choose fashion, tech, video, sport, classic blog, travel, health. So this is the theme we are going to use. Go to Theme Forest, make an account, click to add cart, and buy the theme. After that, you can go to your profile, go down to downloads, find the newspaper theme, click on downloads, and choose the installable WordPress file only. Click on that. Go to downloads. This is the theme folder. We want to have a zip file. So to use this theme in WordPress, we have to compress it. Right click on the folder. Go down to compress newspaper. Okay, so we have a zip file. Now we can go to our WordPress site. Go to your dashboard. Go down to appearance. Choose themes. Click on add new. Click on upload theme. Here, choose file. Go to your newspaper zip file. Click on choose. Install now. Click on activate. This theme recommends to install Visual Composer. Go to Plugin Installer. This one, required. Click on Install. Go to Return. And this one, Slider Evolution, Woo Invoice, Woo Label and Social Counter are optional for the newspaper theme. Let's install these as well. Click on Return. Install. Return. Install, return, install, and the invoice plugin and label plugin are for the WooCommerce plugin. So before they work, you have to install the WooCommerce. If you know you're not gonna use a shop in your WordPress site, you don't have to install the invoice plugin or the label plugin. Click on return and you will see all the plugins are active and installed. Go to your website. You can see your website if you click on this home icon. Okay, so the new theme are installed. And it looks like this. Up next, we are going to add a menu in the main menu bar, right here, also in the top navigation menu.
Okay, everyone, I hope this helped. Please subscribe, leave a comment, make a thumbs up. You can also go to our premium support forum at uploadvp.com. And we will see you in the next tutorial. So have a great day and goodbye.